Yeah, this is another one of those kind of sort of typical songs that for us back then. People, the way of the warrior, like that's a strong statement, and people responded really strongly to that. Because this was the warrior. I don't know what the lyrics actually were about, but I think Hector, right? He was fighting for something.
I don't know.
Probably, yeah. But it, anyway, the way of the warrior is what we do now, and it's got a quite catchy chorus as well, where they sing, "This is the way." Just they do
this
like
is
they
the way,
do in.
This is the way we want it to be. This is the way of the warrior.
Exactly.
We kind of follow in his footsteps.
Yes. Yeah. So where the Mandalorian has stolen that from Hammerfall, by the way.
Of course.
This is the way.
Of course. I have nothing to say about this song because I can't really remember anything from the writing process or the recording process.
I remember a little bit because back then, Jesper and I, we shared a rehearsal room with In Flames in those days, I think. And I was in the room with Jesper and this little four track, and we had a drum machine. That's how we wrote the songs back then, by the way. No computers until next album, I think. But we had a drum machine, and it was so you could program like part one and part two and part three, and you had to be able to record some guitars on top of it. We had to press first one, and then when the number one was getting towards the end, you had to press two, and then the one came back and stuff. So it was really difficult to get it right. It took a lot of tries. Then we had to of course write all the like on the drum machine, and when we were done. I remember because we had the intro and the verse, like the guitar riff and the verse, probably the rest as well, I think. But then we came to the middle part, the guitar thing. That is such a classic Jesper thing, that part, and it just took a really good song already way up here, because that's just the perfect part to sort of head off in a different direction. Vocals in the middle, the guitar part comes back, and then whoop, back to the verse again. And I think that sort of put the dot over the I on the song for me.
Yeah, and this is also kind of an early song about yes. Brotherhood. We wanted to be the warriors. We wanted to be.